Okay, welcome and good morning to our e-learning classes in CBM Higher Secondary English Medium Group. Very good morning to all of you in a very tough condition of this pandemic situation. We are again here to motivate you and make your confidence quite vibrant for your preparation for very prestigious and creditable years, which is valuable for your future. We need to make you all quite strong, bold, enthusiastic and courageous. I hope you all are doing well and preparing slowly but steadily, because they all wins the race. Our blessings are always with you, but today we are trying to focus on a very important section in English 006, English FL, Section C. The first question of its type, because Section C is quite frightening to all the students. I don't know what makes them fear a lot, but it is troublesome to them. If we follow, as I said earlier, with a systematic planning and preparing vocabulary and doing practice of the paper sets that we have already sent you on your WhatsApp group, prepare it earlier as we have told. Section C, first type of its question, which is of 4 marks, right? It is of 4 marks. The title of that question is Rectify the Errors. Now, Rectify the Errors itself suggests that there will be 4 sentences. 4 sentences are having some errors in it. You will have to identify and find out that error and what is the replaced of that error and correct it. That will be your answer in correction. So error, correction, right? Find out the error and what is the replace of that error. Write it in a correction column. Each true correction will earn you handsome 1 marks. So 4 correction 4 marks. This is the first type of its question in grammar section, Section C, and that is the Rectify the Error. Today we have taken one small lines of the paragraph from that Gandhi's topic, and each lines contain 1 correction. Let's see what is it. Several days later, Gandhi received a writing communication from the magistrate for his case being dropped. Say, as I said earlier, what should we do in order to find out this error? Let's repeat the paragraph, the passage, the lines again, and try to read between the lines, find out the meanings of the hard word and convey the proper message of those lines. That will make you highlight the errors. Several days later, Gandhi received a writing communication from the magistrate for his case being dropped. Now here, see the first line, several days later. Now, if you see the line, there you will come to know about the error, several days later. Later means here the word later later is written here. The answer is later. That letter and the word, the spelling of the letter, both are different. Okay. Second line, received a writing communication. Here, the matter is about several days later. So, it is verb received here. A writing communication, the error is writing and the correction is written here. The correction is written with the past form, the written form of the verb will be used. In the third line, from the magistrate for. See the next line and you will come to know about the upper line's error. From the magistrate for his case. For his case, not for his case, but for will be about his case. The error is about his case, being, when we are using being here, the past form of the verb will be used, so the answer is dropped. Let's see once again, several days later, later is errored here, the word spelling will be corrected here. Received a writing communication, there we have made writings correction, that is written. From the magistrate for, the error is for, it will be about, and his case being dropped, then the verb dropped will be used here. So correction type of question will earn you 4 handsome amount of the section C, question number 36 to 39. The next question for this section is idiom phrase. It is also very easy, that is of 4 marks, and again there, as I have said, make use of your textual idiom phrase at home, prepare the list chapter wise and find out the meanings of it, not only about the meanings but also make use of it into the sentences. So you will come to know about the hard idiom phrases of the text. Next question is about direct indirect speech narration, direct indirect narration, which is of 4 marks. As I have said earlier, in each sentence we are generally making 5 type of differences, change in one sentence. In each sentence, minimum 4 to 5 changes we are making. So right from the reporting verb to the conjunction, removing of the inverted commas, make use of pronoun, then tense pattern, then adverb. So minimum 4 or 5 changes, that's what we are making in the narration. And the final question of the section C is do as directed. Do as directed means the instruction will be given in the bracket by the side of that question, which is of 8 marks, right? And that 8 marks will be very easy to earn if you prepare it individually. For example, simple sentence, assertive sentence, affirmative sentence, negative sentence, question tag, change the degree, change the voice, make use of to, remove to, use so, in spite of, use of instead of, right? And many more such changes that follow as per the do as directed. It will earn you handsome 8 marks. So dear friends, today we talked about rectify the errors. I hope you have understood it properly and do the practice of it. Make sure that your exams are going to conduct in the nearest future, which is not so large time, not so far from your hands. We hope that you will all sign out like a signing stars. Thank you for today. Thank you very much.